You hit the pothole.
No, I didn't.
You didn't use your blinker again.
Oh my God, we're in a parking lot.
It doesn't matter.
We're in a parking
lot. You don't drive on the street yet, so you.
What? Are we being like, am I that bad?
You like my skills? My Napoleon Dynamo?
And I was gonna teach Molly how to drive.
I know.
No!
We're out and about today.
You good?
Yeah, I was falling. A couple weeks ago, we had found this like really, like it's kind of like secluded.
Well, it's secluded enough.
Yeah, this, you know, it's nice. There's like paths to walk. It's just woods. And so we thought we'd come by again today.
They're so cute.
I think occasionally cute when they have these moments. And then they turn around.
Grace, you guys can like take it down if you want when you're walking.
Grace looks like a little bandit.
Yeah.
Chase looks like he's like some superhero.
Who is this way?
I don't know. I guess we're going.
No, we went that way, but this is a new way. Oh, okay. No, we went
Grace,
this
you
way.
A little bandit.
You want it back on? Do you need help? You lost your nose.
No nose.
I can fix it. Do you want me to fix it? You see the ducky?
Grace, you see the duck?
Chase, don't joke like that with Grace.
Grace, you see the duck? Straight ahead. The last
imagine
time we were here.
Imagine if it just like popped out. Like Justin Bieber just came out singing.
We took some really nice pictures. I'll show some as we're going.
No.
What are you doing, Chase?
Not the time to be doing that.
Chase has a mask on because he has really bad asthma.
I have a mask on.
Because you want to be a bandit. We have enough for everybody.
I have.
But I mean, like, again, in an area where not too many people are. Yeah. The kids are horrible socially. But everybody, it's just, we're not gonna be like the other people that are still in the parks and playing baseball and soccer. Grace.
Can I take a picture?
No, we're recording. You're so bad at recording. You gotta see what you're gonna get something the whole time.
Like, that?
Can
you
see them?
Oh God, I can't
breathe.
Can you see them?
Quack!
Quack!
Yo, they might have their baby there.
What do you mean?
I don't know. Maybe that, because this is where they were last time, too, you know?
Grace!
They might be having a baby.
Come back! No, he's going right in.
This weirdo.
Oh my God, look at him. He's so cute.
Hey, mind your own business.
Look at Grace, professional over here. Chase looking like a parkour ninja or something.
Yo, that's as simple as it can be. It'll break off. That means that this one can come off right any minute, right?
Yep. You push hard enough, yep. You okay? You good?
Got my step.
Oh God.
Little tree climber. Be careful of that thing just sticking out though, okay? No. That. Your armrest.
I'm a tree hugger.
It's no hair.
to your left.
How do we get down to...
I think we turn around. Bro, there's enough trees. Just go pee in the trees.
How can I do that?
Why not?
Stop, man. I hate it.
Yo.
Just I would never
look
ever,
at all this
dude,
open
I would
area.
Never do
just,
it.
Just
I would never
I would do it.
It.
I need
go
to right now.
Pee in some trees.
I would never do that.
Weirdos.
This guy legit has bipe? Bip? I don't know. I want to get closer to him. I've never seen a man wear jeans with something that's on him. On the butt.
I'm going, buddy. Oh, tell me I can't go.
Butt man.
Yes, it says butt man. Butt man. Say hey.
The plan was to actually go to our parking lot that we normally go to, but there's a bunch of people there riding skateboards and such. And I was gonna teach Molly how to drive.
I know how to drive.
No, she doesn't. Okay?
Yes, I do.
No, she doesn't. Fact.
I would never
fact,
stand in
okay.
line. I'm sorry. Look at that.
What is that? Starbucks?
No. No, Starbucks. I don't even think is essential, is it?
Who knows, man? Them white girl drinks.
For COVID-19 updates, visit Arlington. Sorry. So, Grace, what do you want to tell him? Look, Chase finally looks good.
Shut up.
Thanks. That's rude.
Yo, but anyway, back to Molly driving.
Which I know how to do.
She does not. She knows how to drive from like her mom's area to like her mom's house. Boom. Oh, big driving skills.
Okay, you want me to learn in a parking lot that has no one in it?
Yeah, because you gotta learn just the turning and all that shit anyway.
I know how to turn.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Good job. He just ran a red light because of this man. This douche.
The cop's not coming.
Is the cop coming?
No.
Oh, okay, good. So, anyway.
So, I just ran a red light with a...
And I was gonna teach Molly how to drive.
The cop, literally, like, right there. He looked right at me. But I think he knew that it was because of the biker that I ran it. Because I went to turn and go because everybody was turning. So I went to turn to the right and get in the right lane to go straight. And a bike was there. And I'm still like slowly moving. So I fixed real quick and keep going straight. And I'm already halfway in the street. So I think he knew it was up. But yo, oh my god. Heart rush.
Grace, it's your song. You gonna sing it? Sing it nice and loud.
I'm gonna drop out music every day.
We can't hear you. Ready, sing.
Alright, so we found a parking lot that we can actually play at.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, our other one was taken. You guys gotta really remember to start closing this. Oh, shoot!
Yo, why are you laying in the trunk?
Because it's comfy.
How did you just open that?
They have this thing in there now. Because, like, you know, people kidnap people. Or shut the trunk on people.
Can I try? Don't be chilling in my trunk.
Can I try? Excuse my language.
Are we making this a thing now?
Go. Wait, somebody give me their light. Somebody give me their light. No.
No, you want to do it. You got to figure it out. Oh my God. Yo, we're locking our kids in the trunk. We're locking our kids in the trunk.
Here's the reality of our life.
Yeah, you get to.
Get to see what?
You don't get to see
Grace, Grace, you got to lay down, baby.
You have to lay down.
Yo, are we bad parents?
Yeah, girl.
You lay, you want to close it or no? Oh, all right, Grace is scared.
Okay. Close. All right. Learn how to close.
Yo, he doesn't know how to. Yo, for real though, look at this. Come here, look at this. It literally shows look the demonstration look. Of someone running.
Close it.
Yeah?
Close it. I have a little light.
You want me to close it?
I have it here.
Oh.
You and me go in there.
Oh, okay.
Watch. So, right here. You can do that. You got a light. Hey, girlfriend.
Hey, girlfriend. Hey, girl. Hi.
Oh. Are you ready for this?
Yeah, dude. I'm good. Should I put my seatbelt on?
Yes, everybody. Everybody put your seatbelt on.
Did you see
what
I did?
Oh my God. All right, this is gonna be exciting. So what's the first thing you do?
You put your foot on the brake. What?
Yeah, okay.
Am I on the right thing? Yes.
Yes.
Imagine if I wasn't.
Okay, now what are you in reverse?
Yeah.
Okay, two hands. You're not even looking anywhere. You're not making sure.
Crash.
You literally didn't look. You just started backing up.
Because I know no one's back there.
You have no idea if anyone's back there.
I do.
I'm so frightened right now.
Bye.
Shut up.
Bye. You didn't use a blinker.
Shut up. We're in a parking lot.
Language, homie.
Oh, okay, we're PG-13 people.
You hit the pothole.
No, I didn't.
You didn't use your blinker again.
Oh my God, we're in a parking lot.
It doesn't matter.
We're in a parking
lot. You don't drive on the street yet,
Ernie, I'm gonna park better than you. Ready?
You're going straight into a parking spot. This is the easiest thing.
Yeah, but now I have to reverse. Damn, I shouldn't have done that.
I'm just gonna, yep, there you go, yep.
Matt, you're turning into another parking spot.
I know, should I?
look straight, don't look at the camera.
Dude, I'm good. Should we go up there and see where it takes us?
Can you?
Yeah.
Blinker.
Dude.
Blinker!
But. You need these things, man. Could have used a blinker there too. Two hands, buddy.
I'm good. Sorry.
Yep, there you go. Good job. 3-point turn. I should put on my seatbelt. I forgot my seatbelt.
Am I going slow enough for you?
Because I'm a good example.
A
it's not a cop.
That's a cop up there.
That is a cop up there.
Yeah. So should I stop and turn around?
No, if they ask, be like, I'm just teaching my wife how to drive. Your blinker's still on, by the way, because our thing's all messed
turn
up.
Turn around.
I swear, if you turn around, you're such a scaredy cat. Whoa!
We're just kidding. Look straight! Stop looking at the camera!
So we've been home just chilling. Ended up taking a little bit of a nap.
Grace wanted to sleep in Chase's room again, so we got her on the floor. You brushing your teeth or you just...
I got 3 points.
And so everybody's just getting ready for bed now. Looking forward to doing something fun real soon. Or I mean attempting to. So look forward to that if you're interested. But other than that, y'all have a good one and we'll see y'all next time.
So I got those skills. Those Napoleon Dynamite skills.
Nunchuck skills, bow hunting skills, computer hacking skills. Girls only want boyfriends who have great skills.